You know, coffee was originated in Ethiopia. It's the birthplace of coffee is Ethiopia, in a place called Kaffa, where it got its name, coffee. It is a province in Ethiopia. That's where the people saw when the god called Kaldis kept eating that coffee beans and jumping up and down. It created curiosity among the population. That's how everything started. That's the story behind it. And we have a ceremony, because that's coffee right in the morning. When they do that, they call the neighbors, they roast it. There's a roasting ceremony where everybody around together, they talk about their kids, they talk about the family, they talk about their economy. It's a gathering of everybody around the neighborhood. They drink the coffee, they celebrate it, and they make the coffee from one bean three times. There's first that coffee, second stir, and the third. Then that, every time it wears off its caffeine, obviously, from there on it's not. So that's how coffee is celebrated in Ethiopia. We do have a tea also, which is also, actually Ethiopia have a tea, the regular tea, but the tea we're using are herbs. They're orange peel, lemon peel, clove, cinnamon, rosehip, and wood buttony. These are the tea when you perk it and brew it. It gets its sweetness from the cloves and cinnamon, and you don't need any sugar for it. It's a very, very popular tea we have in this restaurant, and it's a marvelous. And today it's number two sales here in this restaurant because everybody buys it as an all for their iced tea. Honey wine is our main staple in this restaurant. It is made of honey instead of grapes. It's a very fruity wine. And I took that recipe from Ethiopia and brought it here and introduced it to the winery here in New York, Ithaca, New York. So they made it as per my specification and recipe. It is named after me. It says Seyfus Tej, T-E-J. It's a very popular wine. We use about 45 to 50 cases a month in this restaurant alone. And now we're trying to license it throughout the United States to be sold, and hopefully it will hit. Everybody will try it. It's a very, very romantic wine. And history tells it that's where honeymoon came from.